एक्सरसाइज 2.4 क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 दे आर टेलिंग सम ऑफ द डिजिट्स ऑफ अ टू डिजिट नंबर इज 9 मींस दे हैव टेकन अ टू डिजिट नंबर देयर कैन बी एनी टू डिजिट नंबर व्हेन यू ऐड द डिजिट्स बोथ द डिजिट्स योर सम इज 9 सो व्हाट कंक्लूजन वी कम फ्रॉम दैट टू डिजिट नंबर्स आर देयर दैट मींस देयर शुड बी अ वंस डिजिट अ यूनिट डिजिट एंड देयर शुड बी अ टेंस डिजिट सो वी विल राइट लेट units digit be x therefore tens digit will be sum is 9 so from sum if we will minus one digit obviously next digit will be left so will be 9 minus x okay now we are having unit digit we are having 10 digit that means we are having number so we will consider this number as original number now the formula I have already given you in the notes you should remember what is the formula it is 10 into tens digit plus units or we call it ones digit okay ones digit now it is 10 into what is tens digit tens digit is 9 minus x plus unit digit is x we will multiply 10 to both the numbers I am making arrows so that it should be clear so 10 into 9 it is 90 minus it is 10x plus x now it is plus minus so minus we will do subtraction and sign of a greater number so it will come 90 minus 9x clear to everyone okay this is our original number now what they are telling when we interchange the digits interchange the digits means whatever number is on units place we will take it to tens place and whatever is there on tens place we will take it there to units place means we will interchange I am underlining for you interchange the digits matlab jagah badalna if number is 36 to we'll change the digits so it will become 63 okay it is found that the resulting new number is greater than the original number by 27 we will write here number formed by interchanging the digits that is our new number okay now this is not the we are talking about new number number formed by interchanging the digits new number so what we will do we will directly have now use the logic no need to write the formula again whatever is on ones place will come on tens place so 10 into x plus it will become 9 minus x हमने units place का number और tens place का number exchange किया है तो we got the new number so what it will become 10x plus 9 minus x and we will solve so what we will get here 10 minus x so it is 9x plus 9 this is our new number now again they are telling it is found that resulting new number we have got the new number okay the new number is greater than the original number by 27 means this number is greater than the original number by how much by 27 that means agar hame equation equate karni ho to ya to original mein you should add 27 ya new number mein se you should subtract 27 so we will prefer adding 27 to the original number taki equation barabar ho jaye So we will write according according to question. Read the question again and again. Don't hesitate in that. According to the question, they are telling कि न्यू नंबर जो भी हमारा न्यू नंबर है न्यू नंबर दे आर टेलिंग न्यू नंबर इज ग्रेटर बट हमें बराबर करना है बिकॉज वी वॉन्ट टू मेक द इक्वेशन सो विल पुट हियर इक्वल साइन इज ग्रेटर देन द ओरिजिनल नंबर सो ओरिजिनल नंबर अब इक्वल करने के लिए क्या करेंगे इन ओरिजिनल नंबर वी विल प्लस 27 ओके ठीक वैसे ही जैसे ट्वाइस वाली चीज मैंने प्रीवियस क्वेश्चन में आपको एक्सप्लेन करी थी है ना कि वन बिकम्स ट्वाइस वाले कंसेप्ट में तो जो इक्वेशन को इक्वेट करना इज इम्पॉर्टेंट सो हियर वी विल ऐड तब नाउ पुट द वैल्यू व्हाट इज द न्यू नंबर सब्स्टिट्यूटिंग द वैल्यू न्यू नंबर इज 9x+9 इज इक्वल्स टू योर ओरिजिनल नंबर इज 90-9x+27 नाउ ब्रिंगिंग द लाइक टर्म्स टुगेदर It is 9x. यहाँ 9x minus में it will come that side, so it will be in plus. So 9x is equals to it becomes 90+27. Here 9 is in plus, it will go there, so it will come in minus. We will add, so we'll get 18 plus. Now we will add. So what we will get? We will get 7-9 here 18x so what you will get when you will subtract this from here so what you will get here 17 may say 9 guys so it becomes 8 okay so it will become 8 and it will become 108 so here it will come okay so here 18 will come in upon if you know the 18's table and you will divide so you will get 6 now here x is 6 x is 6 means unit digit from here we can get unit digit be 6 then 10's digit will be 9-6 so what answer you will get 3 okay so here x is which digit x is your unit digit okay unit digit is equals to 6 or 10's digit is equals to what it is 9-x is equals to 9-6 is equals to 3 so what we can write here We can write here unit digit is 6 and tens digit is 3. Thus, required number is 36. At units place we will put 6 and tens place we will put 3. Clear to everyone? From beginning this is the question I have underlined and highlighted the things we have put the formula unit digit tens digit sum diya hai then always you will subtract so it is 9-x original number formula this you should by heart it can be asked in many competitive exams then number found by interchanging the digits so you will just interchange the digits units and tens digits ki jagah badlenge place badlenge formula will remain same Then according to the question, this condition, whatever they give, according to that, this equation will be ready. And then you will find the value of x. Put that in the formula, you will get the answer.